Welcome to the NBA Desktop. Yes. Woo! Let's get into the feed. Why don't you ask him yourself, coward?
Is Draymond Green as annoying in person as he is on television?
Annoying who?
You should go talk to him downstairs.
Yeah. You f***ing coward. Why don't you stand the f*** up and walk your big hippo feet down the stairs and go ask Draymond Green why he's so annoying. Why don't you do that? I don't want to fat shame him. His blood type is Ragu. When he cries, gravy comes out of his tear ducts. I'm just saying. Dramatic CP3. Here's Chris Paul. One more time. Here's some incredible spice brought to us by our good friend, Kirk Serious Frace. How about this take?
Curry is the weak link of Golden State's big four. He's the weak link. He could be the person that cost them this series.
Jason, come closer to the light, my son.
What is this place?
You're in the after spice, where all takes are valid.
Oh, thank God, I feel so at peace.
All spice is valid.
All the takes are fine.
All spice is valid.
Family album. Enes Kanter is Turkish. He's an exchange student. Here he is dragging an American flag on the ground and f***ing stabbing himself violently in the chest. Anyway, Enes Kanter, call me. Summer break. If only JoJo was f***ing getting between the lines with these dudes instead of the Boston Celtics. Look at this. Pass it to Joel, you idiot. What the f*** is this? Watch him look right there. He looks up. Should I give it back to him? No, watch me f***ing unleash this right-hand drive. Ooh, lightning. How Kobe became the Joker. Rob Pelinka telling a great story about Kobe.
There was one time when Kobe, who I worked with for 18 years.
Humble brag.
You guys might remember as a Laker legend, and I was his agent.
Playing Madison Square Garden. And he had just seen The Dark Knight. And he's like, hey, hook me up with dinner with Heath Ledger because he got so locked into that role. I want to know how he mentally went there.
Yeah.
And so we had dinner with Heath.
Stop. Let's go to the dark web, guys. The Dark Knight came out July 18th, 2008. When did Kobe and the Lakers go to New York? December 23rd, 2007. Something is not adding up here, Rob. It's 8 months before the movie comes out. Heath Ledger dead by January 22nd, 2008. Rest in peace. The Lakers play the Knicks a month before, and somehow Kobe has seen The Dark Knight to the extent that he's like, yo, Heath Ledger is popping in that shit. I want to have dinner with him. How did he see The Dark Knight some 8 months before the movie came out? While it was still in production, all I'm saying is...
What are you saying?
Yeah, what are you saying?
I don't know what I'm saying. Matt Online, we talked to our good friend Timothy Shamalalele.
Jason.
Yes.
The extra spicy chicken vindaloo hot take of the week.
Chicken vindaloo. Tell me.
So, Steph Curry, Warriors, gonna win their title, guaranteed.
Guaranteed.
Dynasty's gonna continue.
Gonna get four more. It's gonna be bigger than Jordan.
Steph Curry.
He's the goat, and he's gonna rub it in Jordan's face.
Thank you, Aaron Lennon. Send us more shit from overseas. Fade Box. Billion Season 3, yo! I wanna show you Kevin Durant's Oscar reel. It's this moment right here. Right there! Look at that!
Wow.
I love Billions, that was tough. I fave it though.
I block it. Yeah!
Watch this, here's Nick Young.
I won't do it, brother. Don't jump, Jaja.
Jaja. What is this? Is like 15 like engine warning lights, just like. Get Nick Young. Blowout talk.
How about that royal wedding today?
Yeah.
That was nice.
I agree.
Was a great wedding.
So how about you setting your alarm clock to get up at 5 a.m.
Can I just say one thing, Mark Jackson? When you want to watch something that comes on early in the fucking morning, you set your alarm so you can wake up and watch it. Like, he should just pop up. Like, how do you wake up in the morning, fucking Mark Jackson?
The Lord.
This is one of my favorite memes of all time.
You know, that's gonna be a mem.
That's gonna be a mem, guys. That's gonna be a jife. And it's gonna go viral. I block it.
No!
I
Block it!
Fave it! I have fave it, fine. Yay! Check out my main G here. Loves to come to the NBA game. You get to see people of all races and ethnicities. Give me that towel, f***ing king. Yeah. Yeah. Eat my dick. My favorite. Here's the worst thing about playing the Golden State Warriors. Not only are they one of the greatest teams, like, of all time, but then you gotta be roasted by these fucking billionaires wearing Apple watches and shit. I fucking block that shit. Steph Curry, who is definitely like just found out about gradients on fucking Photoshop. I twat that he looks like Dave Matthews crossed with Solid Snake, and then like, listen, tell me that he doesn't look like that. Dave Matthews, you're Solid Snake. Here's my guy, Steph Curry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, still, and just give us a good still. Just still. As in still.
Like, don't move.
All right, good. Thank you.
Sorry.
All right.